fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Body, prep for EVA access. Triple check your suit seals and filter status.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. Speed incoming. Get hot.
Sentry gun ready.
Don't lock up. Way more than I expected. Watch the route in. Chip. He cut it out. But why?
Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Why is it glowing?
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later.
Sentry deployed.
Probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Automated.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Catching up! All right, 8 kicks.